Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Barbell, and welcome back to some more Black Mesa action. Feels good to be back in this game, so let's just get right on in there. Bust through this wall like the Kool-Aid guy. Oh, yeah. And let's get some of that battery power I see up there. Mmm, delicious. Now, if I recall, there should be a bull squiddy squid. Oh, there he is. Did he see me? Is he hiding? Oh my god, the magic disappearing bull squid! He could be anywhere. Ninja squid. Oh, there he is. Oh. Okay, I guess he kind of like failed around a little bit. Just a little bit. Are you serious? We're in a highly advanced scientific facility and they got water buckets for fire! They're cutting funding somewhere. Oh, I see a, whoa, man, a little laggy lag there. The spooks were so high that it lagged my game. And he did. Now, it's important to lure him out and then kill him, or use the crowbar, because we got explosive boxes right there. Just creeping in the corner, waiting for you to shoot them, blow yourself up. Let's open the security door. Oh, open the, I guess the elevator down there? Looks like an elevator, cargo elevator or something. I can't get a fire, water buckets for a fire! They'll have to line up and like hand them off to each other to put it out. Slowly but surely. I know they say slow and steady wins the race, but when there's a fire, I mean, usually Speedy Gonzalez is what you want. So it opened that door. Let's look up here. Now, at the end of the last episode, it's been a while, but if I recall, I was just about to talk about the, I guess, the storyline and what I know. Can I open this? Nope. I see a vent up there. And it's not much, but like I said, I will tell you what I currently know. And that is the G-Man, which is that mysterious guy in the suit that we've seen before, kind of just lurking around, not really saying much. Okay, the good old grenade in the air vent trick. Get out! Really? Get out of here. Anyway, the G-Man, I think he's responsible for bringing that like orange crystal to the Black Mesa Research Facility. And if you don't recall, the orange crystal is what we pushed into the mass spectrometer at the start of the game. And then everything went apeshit. So either he knew that was going to happen or maybe not. We don't really know. Anyway, he's also like some sort of, I don't know, like some, like a thing from another world or another dimension, like an interdimensional politician or something. I don't know. It's kind of hard to explain, but it's obvious he's not from our world because of the way he talks. And I don't think we've heard him talk too much or at all so far in the game. But if any of you played Half-Life 2 at the start, you'll remember that he talks. He's like, "Wake up, Mr. Freeman." So that's what's going on with him. And also, speaking of Half-Life 2, it's the Resonance Cascade, which is the apeshit event I was talking about. That's what lured the Combine to Earth, I think. Like, they detected that. They're like, "Whoa, there's some serious business going on over there. Let's just swoop on in and take over, because we have nothing better to do." And that's pretty much all I know about the story. I mean, it seems like there should be a lot more, but I don't think there is. I mean, sure, maybe I'm missing a few small things, but that's the general kind of like summary of what's going on right now. We're on a tram here. And the military, as we well know, they've shown up, but they're not just about killing aliens. They're about just killing Earthing. Hey, Houndeye. See ya, Houndeye. Get wrecked. Later, fuckers. I'm on a tram. What you know about that? Bull squid? Don't care. Another Houndeye? Bye. This is the life, man. Like, what could possibly go wrong? We could just ride this thing to the end of the game. No problem. Wait a minute. I see some, like, a green glow. What's this? Oh, no. Shit. Oof. I'm in the goop. Well, our mode of transportation is now, has been effectively blastoed, so we're back on foot. Get up there. I don't know if I mentioned this, but this is the level Blast Pit. And, from the original game, I don't know, it was kind of like an okay level. Nothing super awesome. Oh my god, I forgot to sprint and jump. I was surprised I made that. This is an okay level, not one of my favorites, but I didn't hate it either. Probably my most hated level from the original game was on a rail. Just throwing that out there. Oop! Nailed it. Nailed that jump. Okay, let's get into the pipe thing back here. Oh my god, that is kind of scary, actually. Turn on the flashlight. Boo! Oh my god. Oh, I turned myself around. Okay, here we go. I got so spooked by myself that I turned myself around on accident. Okay. Let's get one in here. Isn't there supposed to be a big split around? Oh, hi. Oop! Yeah, jump shot. Too skilled. Now, the funny thing about Gordon Freeman is, as far as we know, he doesn't have any formal weapons training. And he just styles on everything. Alien and soldier alike don't make Gordon no difference. He gonna kill you. So that's kind of funny. Let's break out the shotgun here. Now, some of you might be wondering why it took me so long. Oh, there's another one? Really? Just going for a stroll. Why it's taking me so long to release another Black Mesa video. Oh my god, that has mega distance. Let's just use the magnum and be done with it. Oh, you're not just gonna casually walk off after I pepper you with bullets. That's not how this is played. Anyway, so I can finish my original thought, damn it. It's taken me a while to release another Black Mesa videos because I actually recorded this level once already. Did I say already twice in a row? Probably. And the problem is, when I recorded it, about half of the episode, my mic audio just went to crap for no reason whatsoever. And I felt that that made the episode unwatchable, so I waited a while to try and forget some- Oh, my face! I waited a while to try and forget some things about the level so I could ensure that it was a blind Let's Play. And that's why it took so long. That's pretty much it. Can I, like, chuck a grenade at this dude? Huh! What was that noise? Huh! Yeah! That's how we do it. Oh, hello. I see goodies. How do I get to said goodies? A question for the ages. Anything hidden back here? Nope. That would actually be a cool place for like a battery pack or something. I believe my suit is telling me there is some radiation detected nearby. Good thing I have that feature on my suit. I would have never known. And is it just me or is this like an outrageous amount of radioactive waste? I mean, this pipe is burst and it's just flooding out. That's a lot of waste. I guess we'll jump onto this and- So how do I get over there? That's the question. So I want them goodies! I think if I get in the elevator, I will be screwed. I don't know. I really don't know, and I don't want to spend all day on this. Just kind of zoom in. Let's just admire the battery and the health pack from afar. That's all we can do, really. Maybe if one of you guys knows the solution, you can leave it in the comments, but we're gonna move on. We've got better places to go and things to do. That is after a long-ass elevator ride. Sweet Jeebus, that loading screen time! Had I realized it would take that long to load, I would have put this damn game on the solid state. Hello? Ah! Do not approach someone just out of the shadows like that! Oh god! They're everywhere! Did I get them all? I did. They're just kind of like sliding over into the corner. Don't know what that's all about. Let's get the shotgun out. I hear another one. Fucking rock! Get out of here! The scientist appears to be dead. Dr. Freeman at your service. Wow. I'm just realizing how badass this looks. Hmm. Okay, we're at Silo D. Makes me wonder, is there a Silo C, B, and A? All this large? Kinda crazy. Who's here? Who wants some? Who wants some and who's here? This dude died trying to get into the little office. That's kind of sad, actually. Health! How did you die with two health kits at your feet? What you doing? Oh! Ah, damn it, I tried to air shot. Don't matter now. What's that? Oh, did he just shoot that out of his ass? He wasn't even looking at me. That's a oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh, yeah. I want him to walk over there. Oh, he's kind of over there. He was kind of over there, but now he's not anymore. Oh, now he's over there and I'm reloading, damn it. Back up, back up. Oh, my God, the range on that guy. It cracks me up that he, like, tries to kill you and then he goes back to casually walking. Ah! Seriously? Is he dead? He's dead. Like a goop on my pistol. That sounds wrong. Try me, zombie! Try that. Oh. Whoops, what's the damn button? Oh, there we go. Ugh! A face only a zombie mother could love.
Fire the rocket engine. Destroy the damned thing before it gets larger.
Oh, word? Bruh. Poor scientist. So he said fire the rocket engine and destroy the thing before it gets any longer. Oh my. Whoa! The pistol! It does nothing! No! Not Leroy. Oh, he was 3 days from retirement. And it took him 3 days to make that potato salad. 3 days!
Hey, quiet. This thing here
sorry.
Is. Some scientists snuck down to the generator to get the rocket. We will try and make a break for the fuel. You with us?
Sure. I would have paid good money to see the scientists sneak past this thing. Can we get this box out of here? It makes me nervous. Oh my God, there's everywhere. Okay. Oh, did we get satchels? Yo! I don't remember getting satchels this early in the game. Okay. Now, if you heard what the guard said, he said the, this is a tentacle, I believe. Let me quick save first. Nailed it. This tentacle will hear you. It's based on sound, so I guess it's like blind or can't see very well. Hey, over here? Oh. Eat this! Oh! Oh, they ate it. They ate it, alright. Big ol' feast over there. They can't see very well, and they operate pretty much on sound, so you gotta, I guess, crouch and chuck grenades to make a distraction. That's the point I'm trying to make. So we've got two places we need to go. There and there. Hey, he broke open the door for us. That was nice. Oh god. Slowly, slowly. Slowly we crawl. Oh, hell. Oh, the ladder's over there? Why didn't I go that way? Oh, shoot. It's making me way nervous that he's right below me. Oh, my ass! Why? I didn't make any noise. Oh, damn it. Not even lying, I was about half a second away from throwing a grenade right before he swiggity-swootied right on up to my platform. At least we get to watch this again. Yeah! Get him! Bruh, he just stood there and he's like, wait a minute, I should reevaluate what I'm doing. Ooh. Get over there. The grenade pretty much did nothing. Oh god. No! Oh, piss! Oh, now they go down there. You freaking jerks. Might just have to do like freaking grenade spam. I started to talk during the loading screen and I remembered this game doesn't like... Oh my god, really? Okay, they're distracted. Go. Chuck. Norris. Yes! Excellent. Okay, before we get to the ladder... Chuck Norris! Okay, so far the power of Chuck Norris has protected me. Yeah! We did it! And I totally didn't die two times before this. Excellent. Let's quick save. Also, watch out for that. It feels like every time I turn on the freaking flashlight, it lags my game briefly. That is some serious illumination. Oxygen and fuel is not ready. Let's fix that problem. Ugh! You just stand outside people's doors like that? Rude. Any goodies? I don't know why I picked it up first. So I really hope you guys are enjoying this series so far. I am, I can tell you that. I mean, this is a fantastic reimagining of Half-Life. And that's not an easy game to, like, attempt to improve. Toilet paper? For real, for real? Okay, well the barnacles are eating all the... box remnants. The box remains! We got Zambambly Boobaloos down there. What's up? Man, there's still goo on my magnum? Huh. Merry Christmas. Other zombies like, let me out of here! This guy's crazy! Ugh. Oh my god, they do mega damage. Well, screw that. I think there's another health kit up there, but it's through a loading screen, so do not want. Am I too fat to fit back there? Really? Freeman, lose some weight, man! I do it like this. Oh. Nope, too fat, confirmed. Well, where do I go? Creep over the edge. Creep over the edge. Oh, that's the top of an elevator. So that's bad. Oh, there's water down there. No fall damage water, don't fail me now. Pray to Jeebus. Jeebus, take the wheel. Ugh. Nailed it. 10 out of 10 on that dive. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. I'll kill it. Well, this is bad news, bears. I prayed to Jeebus, but he didn't listen. He's like on his cell phone texting. He's like, whatever. I'll deal with that later. Well, this sucks. Let's hope there's not another bull squid down here. Whoa, I got turned around again. My sensitivity might be a little too high. There's another bull squid. Let's keep the magnum out. Oop. Low pipe. Oop. Low pipe. God, I feel like I'm an outlast again walking through the sewers. Pudge, aka Tuba Shoes, coming through. Now, because there was such a large gap in between episodes, I'll go ahead and repeat that this is a blind Let's Play of Black Mesa, or I'm gonna say Black Mesa Source. Or is it Black Mesa Source? Maybe it is, I forget. Is it? No, it's just Black Mesa. Black Mesa on hard difficulty. See, right here, hard difficulty. Now, if any of you get a little suspicious, like, hey, how did he know there's these things around the corner if he says it's blind? That's because I played a lot of the original Half-Life 1, and this game is a reimagining of Half-Life 1, so some things will be similar. I hear zombies gurgling. Give me some health, man! Should be like Doom 3 where enemies drop health for no apparent reason. Well, the game's just like, dude, you're at 9 health, just end it now. We'll give you some grenades to help you along. Oh, don't chuck that box, don't you do it? Okay. Now, I don't know if the difficulty also, like, influences how often items spawn. I'm not sure. Let's see. Enemies are tough. Maybe it just increases health of enemies and damage done? I don't know. Bloody handprint on there. Are you alive? Oh, you're alive. He didn't like that light. Let's get this out. Close quarters. Okay, it's like the one time I don't want ammo. I just want freaking health. That's it. That's all I want. Is there anything else? Nope. It's giving me plenty of TP. I guess it knows I've been crapping myself on a regular basis in this game. Oh my god. Whoa. You know what? Quick saving. No going back now. My other quick save has been overwritten. We are dealing with this with 9 health. Was that a smart decision? No. But it was mine to make. I thought I heard a box break. Maybe there's like something creeping around. That's kind of spooky. Let me out! Help! Get this out. I don't want to slip on it. Get this out. Get out! You're fired. Get out here. Oh, that might have had health in it. Oh well. Typical barbell. Oh, get off the ladder, please. Who's the ass that put the control to the fan underneath it? It makes you have to walk through the blades to get out. Go, go, go. Get up there. Oh, shit. I'm telling you, the architects of this facility are the biggest trolls in the universe. Their trolling techniques are so strong, they're like Super Saiyan trolls. They've reached that new level. Super Saiyan 3 Hyper Troll. Okay, well, let's take this with me. Or can I not pick it up? Damn it. Damn, that must be some 2-ply right there. Stuff's tough, man. Okay, well. Whee! Oh my god. Oh, good. Oh, good god. Oh, lord. I am way up here. Did you know that? This thing's just bouncing around. Is this where I go? Let's try. Slowly but surely. Yay! Oh, if there's a headcrab in here. Oh god. Oh god, he can one-shot me if I go down there. Seriously super afraid of a freaking headcrab right now. Well this- Oh no! I see one! What I wanted to do was kind of see if I could, like, if the vent cap would carry my weight and try and go over there, but I saw the head crab, and I worried if I set foot on the plate and it automatically broke, that head crab would have killed me when I fell down. Just a little insight into my thinking, I guess. See boxes up here. What do we got? Please, health. Please, health. A fucking dandruff shampoo and more toilet paper! I don't need toiletries! I need health! Oh man, well let's quick save again. Cause you just never know when that one troll head crab is gonna come around the corner. Walking tall like, yep, I'm gonna be that guy. Just jump at you. Bite you a little bit, and you dead. Here's zombies. You're alive. Yep. Okay, how come me shooting you earlier didn't count? Can we make him walk into this? Man, he's getting jerked around, freaking pinata zombie. And he's dead. And that barnacle ate good. You hear his Stomach digest. Oh, digesting the goods. That spooked me so hard I jumped back in my chair. I got an achievement though. Look at him, there he is walking tall. He's like, I did that. Oh, damn it. I was too busy miring the barnacle for getting that tasty meal. That's what I call fast food. All right, let's try this again. Like, I saw the second headcrab earlier when I peeked in the room. And like, right when he went to jump at me, I thought to myself, that second headcrab's probably coming. And then he did. Oh, where are you going? Okay, here they come. Right? Thought I saw it. No, God! Okay, the other one's still in here. Right? Where's there, two or three? Okay, I guess two. Damn! Guy died. He got dissected in his own lab. That's messed up. Okay, we keep getting ammo and grenades out the ass, but no health. Are you still- oh god, there it is. Loop. A battery- oh no! I didn't see that! Hey. Just give this barnacle something else to eat. Oh. Okay. Turn the thing. Turn the thing. Man, this junk sounds like it's gonna fall apart at any moment. Just explode. I'm out of here. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Am I out of here? Because I don't see the exit. That's embarrassing. That's like you're trying to walk out of the room all angry. So you try and open the door and slam it. But the door's locked. And so you're just like awkwardly trapped in the room with the person you're arguing with. It's like, oh. Yeah. I knew that was there. I thought I could get by. We got Gordon is too fat. Hallelujah! 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 I'm getting some health! That's geared. Man, that was a lot of health too. Quick saving that junk. That might be the exit, so let's see what's in here. Oh wait, this was the- yeah, the grenade room, okay. Everything looks good. A lot of electrical hum. Here you go. What, you don't want the box? The barnacle right there. Take the box, take it. No, I insist! Okay, whatever. Be that way. I don't know if it came up on the screen earlier when I died to that headcrab, but I got an achievement for it. Not sure if I should feel accomplished or not. I don't know why I threw that down there. But I have no regrets. Ah, jeebus, we have to deal with the barnacle again. Or not the barnacle, the tentacle. Huh! At least this time I remember that the door is right below where I am right now. Oh! Well, that was an epic failure. I took him down to the level I'm trying to get to. Try that again. Chuck Norris. It's a little better. Ow. Let me through! Oh my god! I felt like they were just right there. Right on the booty. Oh shit, can I make this? With the power of quick saving, I can. Huh! Hell to the no. Open that door up. Prop lab, I thought this said propane! Propane and propane accessories. Ugh, I got all kinds of cranberry juice on my shotgun and on my hand. That's a good way to spread some disease. Also, I'm low on 9mm. So let's use, sitting pretty good on shotgun ammo, let's use this. Meow. That's my tentacle impression. What do you think? On a scale of 1 to bad, how awesome was it? I was not expecting that loading screen there. Are those... That barrel's trying to sneak by. Yes, I'll be quiet. Okay, those things are alive. Not for long. Oh. Wakey, wakey! They're just lining up to die. I can't believe that only got one of them, though. Thought that would get all of them. Ooh, better. And health. There we go. Now we're getting some stuff out of the boxes. Get out of the way. Oh my lord. Oh. In the booty. In the face. No! Oh, he's alive. Okay. Well, I lost, I think, a single piece of battery power. A single juice point. Let's just kill these, I guess. That's fine. Oh, there's one more. Oh, there's two more. Come on! Better safe than sorry, better safe than sorry. Oh. Power 40%. Shotgun ammo everywhere. Oh, it's battery. Power 55%. Is this Bull Squid eating the scientist's ass? He's getting that rump roast. Oh, we got more. I don't know, I just feel like these things are here just to troll, so I'm killing them just to be safe. Now, if this is anything like the original game, whoa, that can! Spooky ghost can is just floating out there! Guys, I'm so spooked. Whoa! Oh my god. The ghost tin can was just the distraction, so the aliens could send in reinforcements. I hope you guys didn't get too spooked by that can. It was pretty scary. Oh my god. I set foot in the elevator and it just starts creaking. If that's not a hint that Gordon should lose weight, I don't know what is. Now, if this is anything like the original game, this elevator is gonna go... It's gonna... bad things are gonna happen, okay? Oh, shit. Oh, god. Ugh! Okay, look at it slowly going down. Ah, later, fuckers! Huh. Nailed it. And, oh, come on, get off the ladder right here. Thank you.
Do you smell something burning?
Shut up, man.
No one expects me to go start the generator. The Smithers
are down. Smithers. That's Smithers, so I guess the guy we just talked to was Mr. Burns. Hello? Oh my god, what happened in here? Where was that? Like, was I blind and didn't see that? Or did that just spawn in? Probably the former. Really? Don't be that guy! Oh, there's another one. At least I see this one. Yep, just reloading my shotgun while I'm climbing a ladder. Typical Gordon Freeman stuff right there. Oh, I see a bull squid. And all these aliens are just eating good, man. Okay, I thought a double barrel blast that close would have killed him, but I guess not. And apparently this scientist was hogging all the ammo. Okay, phase one is complete. I'm getting wise to you, sir. I like to imagine that.
This is my hiding spot.
Oh my god.
I'm not moving until the situation is drastically improved. Now go away and don't tell anyone I'm here.
Alright. I like to think all the barnacles are just the one same barnacle, like coming back over and over.
It's highly probable that our luck will change. Don't you agree?
I super agree. Okay, power has been reestablished. Come on down here. In the original game, the scientist who's up there is actually like standing on top of the power generator. Like, this is my hiding spot. It's super good. That hound I had his Jordans on, ow. He entered this dimension with some serious hype. He's like, I got this by the ass. Don't matter now.
Excellent. Someone has restored all power. We'll have the engine up again in no time.
Sure as hell wasn't Smithers. So, let's quick save. I don't know what it is, but somehow the creators of this game just absolutely nailed the atmosphere. Freaking good, man. Wow, we actually ended with 100 health, and there's still a full health station right there. That's pretty damn good. So I think, okay, we got power, we have oxygen, we have fuel. All that's left is to fire up. Unfortunately, that means we have to climb all the way back to the top. Ah, crap. Oh, I made it. Oh my good god. Okay, where's the ladder? Damn, we're... Can you turn down the rock music? I'm trying to be quiet over here! Ah. Bad throw. Bad throw, Bubba. Oh, God! Oh, get rid of that! Damn it! Oh, he's too close. He's too close! Does throwing one down where they're at do anything? No. Okay. Nope! So the problem is a stupid overhang. Oh! Ugh! Chuck Norris, get in there! Ah! Oh. Come on, bro! Put some damn muscle into it! Huh! Oh shit! They found me! Get up the ladder! Run! Run! Ah! Get up there! Run away! Run away! Run away! I did it the stupid way, but I did it! Security guard's super impressed! He's like, holy shit! Quick save that junk. I don't care if I'm at 27 health. I was at 9 earlier and we got through it. Ugh. This gonna feel good. Light 'em up! Light 'em up! I love how there's no protective shield right here and I'm just fine. Well, the protective windows came down over here. None here though.
Well, I guess it's true. If it bleeds, you can kill it.
Was it bleeding at any point during that? I don't know. Alright, well. We did it, though. Hey. Hey.
I sure hope there ain't more of those things growing around the base.
Yeah, well, help. Hate to be the bearer of bad news. Mmm, delicious. I can't believe I did it that way. You're supposed to sneak. I got fed up with my terrible grenade throwing skills, so I'm like, fuck it! Go big or go home! So we went freaking huge! Now we go down here. Hey, it provides you with a convenient ladder. In the original game, you just kinda swan dive down into the hole and hope you don't break your legs. I don't know if it cut me off right at the end there, but I said you have to go down and hope you don't break your legs. Oh my god, this goes way farther than it did before. Oh, what a shitty ladder, man. Oh, get up there. Now, the funny thing is, in the original game, this is where you first get the Magnum, I believe. Whoa. That guy is roasted. I think I'm kind of responsible for that. Okay, get over here. There we go. And I think that's everything down here, right? Extra Magnum ammo. Alright. Going in. Now, you thought there was a lot of waste before. Let me just look around for goodies. I don't see any. Look at this! A literal waste waterfall. A wastefall, if you will. Ooh, shotgun shells. Oh, yeah! Health and battery juice. Holy Hannah, that's a lot of battery juice. But we're doing good now. Let's quick save that junk. Isn't that ridiculous? Well, there's a ladder to go down if you want to go for a swim, too. Oh, let's just add to the waste pile. All of it. All the waste. Recycle nothing. I almost slid right in. Did I miss something here? Oh, I see a catwalk here. Right? Like, how? Wait a minute. Aha. Can I get up there? Huh! Ooh. Oh, that was worth it. That was absolutely worth it. No handrails, no nothing. You coming to work, you taking a risk. Earn that paycheck. Oh, good thing those barrels are there, or else I would have been stuck. Just fixing the pipe here, fixing the pipe. Excellent. Is that a head crab? Ha ha! I have a shield, you suck. Oh. Don't matter now. Oh, the power of quick saving. Well, this is nice. The tram may have crashed earlier, but now we have this pipe. And I'm okay with that. Not as good as a tram, but I'll take it. Ah, shit. Who could have seen that coming? Not me. Minor lacerations, by the way. What? Get out of here. So we're getting ever closer to the ultimate bad news bear. Trip mines? Are you serious? Okay. That's kind of random. There's a bad news bear. And it's big. Power up! But I'm not going to spoil the surprise until the next episode. So thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I will see you all in the next one for some more Black Mesa action. Take care, everybody. Bye.